sitting here. And there's olive trees, listen, they're very old. They're older than me. I do remember here when I was a child. Listen to the trees, listen to the birds, listen to the rose. Fantastic. It's peaceful and beautiful. You know, it's peace. You're away from cars, from bars. You're away from noise. You're away from struggle. You know, you're away from what can I get? You're away from what's up? You know, you're in peace here. Beautiful. Recycle your mind and you recycle your heart. Do you hear that? You can sleep here all night. And you don't have to have your gun with you. You don't need it. You don't need your gun. You don't need your gun. You don't have to fear any human being here. And you can come. You don't have to know anybody. Nobody tell you, somebody gonna stand up and hit your head and tell you, what are you doing here? Don't you see this is private? This is private area. You're not gonna hear this. I'm gonna show you all around here, and further, I'm gonna show you people, and you will not see any sign, said, this is private place, or private area. You're not gonna see that. No. You can come here with your family, you can sit. You don't have to bring you food. They will bring you food, whatever you need. You will have tea, you will have bread. You will have olive oil. This is the area olive oil. No sign, no private place here. Everything belongs to you. As much you respect them, they respect you.